Subscribe to Infogon channel and press the bell icon for latest videos. Hey guys, welcome back again. Today in this video I will show you how to fix unable to install printer. Another printer or print with this name already exists. So for this guys, first you open your regedit, you press Windows R, type here regedit and click on OK. You extend this HK local machine folder. Next, open this system. After you extend this current control set folder, now extend control folder. Now find your printer, you extend this folder. After you select this printers folder, you see this in the right side, you select all files and delete. You right click on, you select and right click and delete. Next, you again go to run command, press Windows R. Now type here services.msc and click on OK. Here guys, you find the print spooler, you right click on there and click on stop. And again you right click on this and now click on start. After this doing, you restart your PC. Hopefully it will fix your issue. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.